The night's going mint. Me and Gaz are pulling a couple of birds, and shock, Dan's spitting his dummy out because the bird he's been cracking on to all night has completely pied him.
All of a sudden, Dan is just absolutely smashed.
Toucan Dan is at it again, making a right fucking prick of himself and making his mouth go...
Ricky, fuck off, man!
Out the blues, telling Ricky to fuck off.
Don't tell me to fuck off, you nutcunt!
Control it, man, you kill the piss out of your time, man!
Dan's had far too much to drink.
Don't, son!
The best thing to do is get out of this club and back to the house ASAP.
He's the daddy daddy, cause they don't do what we do.
So I've made it home without any more incidents.
Dan's fucking smashed.
Some cheese. I like cheese.
He's acting and looking like a complete fucking dildo.
Get yourself to bed, sleep it off, and we'll talk about it in the morning. And I'll call you a wanker then. I can wait.
Daniel!
Tactical chunder, bed.
My God, man, why?